Family, come on in, come on in, come on in. What's good with the family? It's your boy Prince Jay, the President. I'm back with another one. Hold on, let me fix my shit real quick. Hold on. Not that. Okay, there we go. Got a little bigger. We're gonna leave it like that. I ain't got time. I ain't even got time to be redoing it. I'ma do it on the fly. But yeah, it's your boy Prince Jay, the President from All Angles Podcast, and I'm back today. Today we got Money Man, Money Bag Yo turn. And for the people that don't know, my favorite current artist that's like consistently dropping music is Money Man, Rod Wave. And my favorite two artists besides Yo Gotti. Look, I'm gonna give y'all my list. This is my five favorite rappers of all time, because these are my only five favorite rappers. Other people I like and I enjoy, but they're not my favorite. One, my first favorite rapper of all time when I first got into music is who I listen to, Eminem. Eminem is my favorite rapper of all time. Eminem, number one. Then we got Meek Mill. I rock with Meek Mill tough because I watched Meek's whole career. Before Meek even got popping, before he got on the radio in Philly, like I'm an avid battle watcher. I love battle rap. Meek and Reed Dollars was going back and forth. That's how I got introduced to Meek, because I knew Reed Dollars first. I was following Reed Dollars' career, but then all of a sudden Meek Mill got a deal, so I started following Meek because I'm like, dang, ain't that who Reed was going against? All right, Meek, and then Yo Gotti. You feel me? When I first started running around doing, you know, you feel me? If you know, you know. If you don't, you don't. Gotti was my anthem. Gotti is what I listen to. Gotti made me want to go get some money. And then it's Money Man. Nope. And then it's Rod Wave, because I don't know. Rod just make different type of music to me, bro. Like, I don't know. People be saying Rod be crying too much, Rod too emotional, but I don't know. That's spiritual music to me. I don't get depressed listening to Rod Wave. And Money Man, and my five favorite rappers of all time. I don't think that are five best rappers of all time, just my five favorite. I'm not biased. I can, if y'all want me to give y'all my top rapper list, I can do that. But my favorite list and top rapper list ain't gonna be the same. Yeah, but this Money Man, Money Bag, Yo turn. Let's get into this with you.
No tears, no tears.
I put her in diamonds because she the finest. I put her in Ricky, she holding my blicky. AMG wagon, it sit like a Tonka. Hang out the window, I'm holding the chopper. My jeans be over, got Burberry boxes. Mammy kill rest of her facial Korean. Money increasing, it never depleting. She was a hood bitch, I showed her the ropes. Put her in Prada, she used to be broke. Trapping or robbing, which one you gonna pick? When you from where I'm from, nigga, good don't exist.
Hey, that's a fact. He said, let me go back, let me get the exact words.
Robin, which one you gonna pick? When you from where I'm from, nigga, good don't exist.
Yeah, he said trapping and rapping, which one you gonna pick? Cause where I'm from, good don't exist. Facts though, bro. When we was growing up, nobody was telling us to do the right thing. Nobody was saying go to school, stay in school, finish your homework, don't nah. Everybody was, hey, what you want now, huh? Take this. Are you trying to make some money? You know you could do this to make money. Hey, I need you to come here and fight this. You feel me? Nobody was on nothing positive. It was always destruction. Tear down, beat up, and destroy. That's what we was raised on, bro. And I thought that shit was normal till I grew up and started having white friends or going hanging around my white friends or just hanging around my friends not from the hood. Like, oh, y'all didn't get bored and just go beat up people? Y'all didn't get bored and just want to run from the police? Damn, I thought everybody did that shit. I guess what we did is different. You feel me? So I had to realize that everybody upbringing is different. The way I was raised and the way you was raised is two totally different ways, bro. We both can be from the hood and be raised and act two totally different ways. We both can be from the same city and act two totally different ways. It's just about your upbringing. Everybody was brought up different. You feel me? So you can't think everything that you know is right and the way that you brought up is the only way that you're supposed to be brought up. You know what I'm saying? You gotta grow up and have an open mind sometime. Hey, but this video, I'm proud of Money Man in this video, cause a lot of Money Man videos be plain as hell and he too rich for that.
This townhouse twins, I got luxury amenities. I bought a bitch with a made up identity. Shop a boutique on the daily splurge. I fuck a good and her toes curve. did a show in the hood, I was clutching my strap. She not my type, she not.
Throw some Japanese bitch for the walk on my back. Did a show in the hood, I was clutching my strap. Hey, man, money bag be going on. I gotta run this money bag. Hold on, hold on.
To her face, Korean money increasing enough to plea. Put her in Ricky, she holding my blick. AMG wagon, it sit like a tonk. Hang out the window, I'm holding the chopper. My jeans, the over got Burberry boxes. Mammy kill rest in her face, Korean money increasing enough to plea. She was a hood, bitch, I showed her the rope. Put her in product, she used to be broke. Trapping or robbing, which one you gonna pick? When you from where I'm from, nigga, good don't exist. Townhouse twins, I got luxury amenities. I bought a bitch with a made up identity. Shop a boutique on the daily splurge. I fuck a good and her toes curve. Japanese bitch finna walk on my back. Did a show in the hood, I was clutching my strap. She not my type, she not turned up enough. Expensive bitch pay 200 for lunch. Stack on them braces, she rockin' like six. She bout a business, she stay on her shit. Walking Chanel, cover two or three purses. Fuck it right now, it's 100 for verse. Both take a train and she run to that money. On an off day, ride around with a Honda. Racks in a pillowcase, I do not need a safe. When you go strike, make sure they do not see your face. I'll hold it whistle if I feel offended. He not really.
One thing I like about Money Man, if you listening, he always giving you game and always telling you to go get some money. That's why I rock a Money Man, bro. Because some music you listen to will make you want to crash out. Some music you listen to will make you depressed. Some music you listen to will make you happy. When you listen to Money Man, it's strictly motivation to go get paid.
Like that, he just be pretending. She not my type, she not turned up enough. She not my type, she not turned up enough. She bout a business, so I had to call. She from the hood, but I put her in Prada. She was a seven, but now she a model. Both take her trainers, I got her in training. Run on that pay, got accounts in the Caymans. Running my hood, they be worshiping praise. She not my type, she ain't turned up enough. She not my type, she ain't turned up enough. Yeah, we fuck, but I ain't like her that much. That nigga.
I swear, this video look like it shot on a movie set or something, bro. Like. Money Man, hey, you turned up, bro. Maybe because it's Bag in the video and Bag be having good videos. I don't know. But this is not no typical Money Man video.
Trash at your hype in the mall. Maybach truck outside, I'm scooping her up. Muscle car, foreign car, what should I whip? Get shot in your face, you little niggas ain't slick. Outrageous bank account, bitch, on the shit. I'm way too big for a skeleton Carter. I talk too much shit, man, I had to go rob. Low boy, SG, Nick, can't guard me. New screen ready and another finna harvest. Just taking off, but the show been started. Late this to walk, got me pulling up tardy. I shit it on purpose, better not say sorry. The brand new farm, loyalty, I'm staying down.
Hey, when it comes to, let's have a debate. Because y'all might, you know, we're going to disagree. But when it comes to street rappers that's talking street shit, selling dope, drilling, spinning, and all that, that's talking street shit, I don't think no street rapper can out-rap Moneybagg. And when I say out-rap Moneybagg, I'm talking about punchline, metaphors, all that good shit. I can't say the word. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I'm partaking. Which street rapper can out-rap Moneybagg, yo? Because I don't think no street rappers can out-bar Moneybagg, yo. Like, Bag be rapping, bro. A lot of street rappers, they be talking. It's a difference between talking and rapping. Yo, gotta be talking. You feel me? Bag be rapping. Which street rapper do you think can out-rap Moneybagg, yo?
My niggas spoil me, that's what I hear from my bitches. The chop that I got, it can't fit in my britches. AR black and brown, it's the Verger edition. This year I'ma spend by the ticket on ops. I'm tired of sparing these hoe ass niggas. The back of the Glock got a little bit of box. You tap on the trigger, it let off a 50. Hit it. Who want the smoke? Don't hear nothing, crickets. Why niggas hate? I don't know and don't get it. I know what it is, they see competition. They know I'm a threat, extra, doing too much. These niggas active, but not like a movie, cause they don't get paid. Bro, not like a trick, no. I'm an investor. Lift up your titties, move you out of state.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm glad Bag went back to the diamonds, man. I love seeing permanent diamonds, man. I'm just a diamonds in your mouth type of dude, bro. You know, everybody trying to go corporate and get white teeth. I'm like, I'm going perm. Fuck you mean, bro. You know, keep these diamonds, bro. When I smile, I want you to be like, yeah, everybody ain't seen a guy with a mouth full of diamonds. Trust me, I know. I still go places and people be like, I see people staring at my teeth, but they don't want to say like, dude, this nigga got diamonds in his mouth? Yeah, it's like that. Yeah, yeah, the BC way, BC Creations, man.
No, she not my type, she ain't turned up, but no. Yeah, we fuck, but I ain't like her that much. That nigga trash, that you're hyping him up. Maybach truck outside, I'm scooping her up. Muscle car, foreign car, wish that I will. Get shot in your face, you little niggas ain't slick. Outrageous bank account, bitch, on this shit.
You fire! No, no.
And that motherfucker started and ended, like, just over with, okay? Hey, this was fire. This was fire. Money Man part fire. Money Man verse harder than Bag verse. Money Man can't rap like Bag though, but his verse was better than Bag on this song. The video was fire because usually Money Man videos are simple. He be in exotic places with, he got, you know, he had the women and stuff with him. He had good stuff, but a lot of his shit be one scene, one location. You feel me? Two scenes, one location. Three scenes, one location. You know? This was elaborate. Like, it's some shit going on. You gotta watch this video and listen to the song at the same time. I'm finna run this video back because I didn't get to thoroughly watch it. I'm watching it, but I'm also assessing and seeing everything, and it's a lot going on. So I'm gonna run this video, not right now, but when I get off, I'm gonna watch this video again because it's just the type of song this is, bro. But this was fire, bro. This was fire. I rock with that. Let me know if y'all rock with Money Man. Do y'all rock with Bag? You know what I'm saying? I've been getting a whole bunch of, like, underground and, you know what I'm saying, independent artists. Y'all give me some mainstream artists y'all want me to tap into. You know what I'm saying? Some Money Bags, some Lil Baby, some Young Boys, some anybody, somebody that's popular. You know what I'm saying? Y'all slide a couple popular people in here, too, man. You know, we trying to touch all bases, you know what I'm saying? We gonna get them. We gonna get all the artists that's at the top, and then we gonna go to the artists at the bottom too. We gonna get some in the middle, you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to keep the reviews jumping. Like I said, every single day we dropping reviews, bro. Every day, you know. So y'all make sure y'all hit that notification, man. I appreciate everybody that like and comment and share and tell your homies, you know what I'm saying? I got people that just put me on their TV and they sit back and partake and check me out, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all too, cause at the end of the day, I can't get rich off YouTube if y'all don't support me. I need the supporters and everybody that support me. I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. And this is from our Angles Podcast. Until next time, until next review, peace.